I still can't believe what I saw with my own eyes. I mean, I did see that, right? That oversized bully just totally beat you up and you didn't do anything about it.
It actually felt good.
Felt good? How does that work?
I walked away from a fight. And I never imagined it could feel this good.
Well, that guy started beating you up. I didn't know what to hope for, you know? I was afraid that you were going to react instinctively and just kind of, like, kill him. But on the other hand, I wanted you to defend yourself. I didn't know what to expect.
Yeah, I mean, the whole time the guy was hitting me, I kept seeing all the ways in. I mean, he was clumsy, he left himself open so many times. I saw the things in the bar I could use for weapons, and I wanted to go for him, but I stopped myself.
Well, no one would have blamed you if you hadn't. I mean, he was beating you up. You had every right to defend yourself.
Yeah, it doesn't matter that the guy jumped me. It matters that I didn't fight back. I was afraid that I wasn't capable of that. You know, maybe I can have a normal life. Maybe, you know, you and I have a real chance of building something here.
Jason? Oh, God, I'm so scared. I thought Ruiz found us.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you worry. Brought you a surprise.
Danny. Hi. Welcome. Welcome to our house. You look great. You know, I've missed you so much.
You didn't come visit when you said, even though you promised.
Okay, Danny, it wasn't Sam's fault. I got hurt, and I didn't have anyone to help me or take care of me, so Sam did that. And she was always thinking about you. And she got this house so she could be close to you.
Danny, I am your sister. And I love you. Always. Just please don't be mad at me. Here, I stocked up on all your favorites.
Why?
Why? Because I was hoping you'd come visit me, that's why.
You're not mad at me because I didn't want to see you?
No, I knew that you were upset with me, but I could never be mad at you, Danny.
That's what Jason said. He told me to let you explain, and then I wouldn't feel mad anymore either.
Well, do you?
No. Are you and Jason going to live here forever?
Well, we really aren't sure yet. Jason and I are still kind of figuring things out. So, you know, if things go my way, then yeah, we're going to be here for a really long time.
When you told me to live here, you said you couldn't come because Jason had an important job protecting people in Port Charles. What happened? Don't the people need Jason to protect them anymore?
Danny, to see me. You made it possible and brought him back.
You know what? You're giving me way too much credit. Your brother loves you. All he had to do was see you. You know, I didn't realize until tonight how much it cost you to stay with me in Port Charles, how much you gave up for me.
No, I did not give anything up. You know, I've got Danny and I've got you, and besides that, nothing else really matters. I love you, and I'm happy with you wherever we are. You know what? I'm starting to think that this can actually work.